high. The growth of various countries of this world definitely depends upon the running educational institutions within them. But as what the data speak about the delay in completion of various degrees and courses running by these institutions, which create a big gap in students' academic career. The gaps either created by institutional functionalities or by the student's own personal life. In any situation, the created gap create a big frustration in students' mind. And most of the students either drop their career or they start spending their most of the time in fighting against the whole of the education system. Here what I have experienced that these fights again get converted into a big another loss of students' money, time, talent and potential. A tip what I want to give or suggest that why not to take these gaps as an opportunity to build up your own education industry. So that the graph of your growth may keep on beating up the negative created situation, as what I did with Om Siksha Akar. Hi, I am Dr. Manisha Vijayvargiya. I am a core education expert and I suggest not only to the students, scholars, housewives, but all to hack your gap and build up your own education industry with Om Siksha Akar.